My name is Jacob Harvey, and this is Cystic Fibrosis My Way. I'm 13 years old. I have to use an inhaler every day. I like to call it a puffer, to keep my lungs healthy so I can breathe easier. When I grow up, I want to be an astronaut. How cool would it be to go up in a rocket into outer space and maybe one day land on Mars? But if I'm going to make my dreams come true, I need to take care of myself and stay healthy. So these are the steps that I take to get there. First, I take the cap off of the puffer. Then I place it into the back of the spacer. Next, I shape the spacer and the puffer together for about 5 seconds. Then I put the spacer into my mouth, making sure that my lips make a tight seal. That way I get all of the medication. Next, I push down on the inhaler and breathe in deeply. Then I hold my breath for about 10 seconds. Finally, after I wait 1 minute and repeat it again, I'm all done. Now I get to go play. When I grow up, and if I do get to work for NASA, how awesome would it be to be able to find a new planet where humans could live?